Alright guys, welcome back to my channel, Elite Type Gaming, and welcome to my Nudity Gaiden Sigma 2 walkthrough. This is going to be the first part. Now, before I start the game, if you saw the last game series I played Nudity Gaiden Sigma. Yeah, so let me just see. Okay. Alright, so I'm gonna leave the volume to 80. Hopefully that's not too loud. But yeah, let's get started with this. New game. Acolyte. We're gonna play on normal mode. Alright, Sky City, Tokyo. Supposed Agent Sonia appears at the door of the tiny shop run by Master Swordsman. Swordsmith Muramasa. Amidst the skyscrapers of Tokyo, she inquires after the ninja Ryu Hayabusa, his whereabouts a mystery. She makes news of a terrible danger facing the world, bearing a message that must reach Hayabusa at any cost. At night, as night falls, the evil Black Spider Ninja Clan emerges from the shadows to infest the streets of the unsuspecting city. All right.
So, let me get this straight.
Let me see here.
You don't have a clue where I can find Ryu Hayabusa?
No one knows where a ninja goes. If he isn't at the Hayabusa village, he could be halfway around the world. Sonia, was it? Do you have business with Ryu?
I do.
And what might that be?
All I'll say is that it concerns the Archfiend.
Oh. The Archfiend.
Ooh.
Huh?
And she gets caught. There he is. There's Ryu Hayabusa, y'all.
We have the woman. I expected more, Ryu Hayabusa.
There we go. Oh, so this is the one where... There we go.
If it isn't Ryu.
They were minions of the Black Spider Clan.
Indeed they were. We haven't heard from them in a while.
Who was the woman?
You don't know her? Neither do I. You couldn't save her? She was looking for you. She said it was about the Archfiend.
The Archfiend.
Ooh. Can I? I gotta make sure to check every place to look for the... Oh yes. Okay, so this is the part where, if you press Y. Okay. Okay. Okay, there we go. What happens if I collect? Okay. Anything here? No? Damn it, okay. Really? Come on, stay still. Thank you. I thought something was down here, but I guess not. memory? No? Okay, so it goes in automatically. So it does it automatically, the life of the gods and the life of the gods and all that.
Hey!
Okay, so next spell. Right, there we go. Oh, mother flipper. Go. Thank you. go. What? Oh, it's a big one. Go. It's dead. Oh, we have something. We have a lunar, I think. Yeah, we have the lunar staff. Let's go. Right. Okay. Thing. Okay. Alright! Here we go. Yo, look at all that freaking gold I have. Actually, can I blacksmith? I guess not. Read these notes, you can pause the video. There we go. Yeah, after I play the whoever's watching this, after I play the Ninja Gaiden series, I'm gonna play the Dead or Alive series. Then yeah. Check back here. Yeah. go. Hey. Alright, there we go. What are we gonna do here? Yeah, you go for you! Ooh, take out the Black Spider Clan. Right? Nothing over here. Oh, it's a broken plant. Go. Go. Okay, there we go. Right. and go. Blacksmith, am I pressing the wrong button? Hold on. What can I blacksmith? Hold on. Okay, so I can't. Oh, I'm an idiot. I'm an idiot. Oh, here we go.
You shall not pass.
Rasetsu, and you will not leave here alive.
Being that I didn't use my knife, I won't use it. Quick.
You're coming with us. Stop struggling. Take us up.
Yeah!
You can have her, Ryu Hayabusa. She's just a tool of the CIA. You bought us the time we needed.
Uh-oh. Again? Thank you. know what? I'm gonna try to turn him. There we go. Ooh. Ooh.
Ryu, I finally found you.
So, what does the CIA want with me?
We have a serious problem. The fiends are trying to resurrect the Archfiend. We can't let that happen.
I see the agency's broadened its horizons.
Ryu, they're heading for the Hayabusa village. They're after the demon statue. Your clan is in danger!
Right. Here we go. So, yeah, I think this is gonna be the next part, y'all. Overtime game. You unlock the chapter challenge. Okay. Ninja race.